We're working to get more details tonight on a deadly shooting in East Charlotte. It happened along Kilbourne Drive just before 5 o'clock this morning. CMPD says they found a victim there who later died at the hospital. There's no word yet on suspects or who that victim in this case is. We will let you know what we find out.